too. That's probably a good idea.
Yeah.
Parrying is never a bad idea.
Never.
No, no. In the finals of some tournaments where parrying was really not the best idea.
No, I just like that.
Counting round, is it?
if it was anything, it was root angle.
Ha, nice.
You know, watching the simulated later in the round, if you watch all of them in the video, slowly, every single fight ends because somebody dropped their guard in inch and range. Whether that was intentional or not is hard to tell.
Yep.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
I thought it was a flat. Not quite the first time.
Good. Do you want to comment?
I would love it.
Okay. Don't do that.
I mean, with what he's setting up, you're not, every time you recruit, it's always in an absolute straight line. You don't have to worry about anything other than straight
out. So I tried to spend a little bit more time in my range.
Come around and do that. Hold up with that one reach. That he will go forward much faster than you're going to go backwards. At some point, he's going to catch you. I mean, he plays that game all day long, but he's got to be right every single time. He's got to be right once. Change the angles. Otherwise,
damn
it.
Yeah. I'm missing the block. Push him out.
Remember, not on the strip.
That's why I'm having to sit out there.
And it will not be natural at all the first million times you do it. Just so you know.
It's not natural for me.
Yeah.
No, not hard at all.
But you didn't die.
I didn't die. There you go.
And honestly, you had my blade in a position where I wasn't really going to do much with it.
Oh, sorry, harder than a minute. Okay.
You throw me straight lines like
this. Thank you.
Thank you.